During 2017, I struggled to no end with our swimming pool's water. After chucking in a full bag of chemicals for the umpteenth time, only to watch the dark green tint turn slightly lighter for a while, we started to consider converting it into an ecological pool. After the necessary research and planning, we started building on Spring Day of 2017. Welcome to the story of our green pool.